New eSIM iPhone model might be coming out next year. So an article stated by Mac Rumors, it states that Apple has already started contacting providers to prepare for an iPhone model that will not carry the SIM card tray. So instead, it will be all connected wirelessly over internet, where users can follow the on-screen instructions to set up their new iPhones. Now, what this means is that it will, of course, free up internal space, even if it's just a small little mount, but also it will improve the water resistance on the iPhone models as well. And also, former design chief Johnny Ivey, he once envisioned an iPhone just being a slab of glass. So this is one step closer to that vision that Johnny Ive had for Apple and the iPhone.